course, the hard part now is I do have two different regions. How do I actually figure out what scale to look at? This looks good for finding an edge here. Doesn't work for this one. I can keep growing it. And, oh, at this point, it does. Thus, of course, is possible, computationally an interesting challenge if I have to do this a lot. The problem is how do we choose the corresponding circles for both of them? And of course, that could be computationally a challenging task. We could do brute force search methods and stuff like that. But remember, there's another problem associated with it, not just the fact that I need to do this, but the fact is that this region could have other bits of information that is not there. So in essence, me matching this to this, I don't have the full picture there. I just have the full picture at this point. So we need to kind of start thinking about what kind of a match it would be also. Again, if I now start kind of zooming out of this one, so let's see what happens. Of course, all of a sudden, it was only a match at this scale, not at the other scale when I zoom out. So again, it's not guaranteed. I can scale out on this one, it matches. But when I scale out, now this doesn't match anymore. So basically, you have to choose the scale of the best corner and stick with it.